crap. Okay. Turn this down. Connects in the way. Hey guys, what's up? Jordan Allison, the Nintendo Bernie. Why am I turning this light on?
Game.
Oh, yes. So, guys, I've been asking if you guys want me to do Xbox 360 games, and I'm wondering, one of them, maybe I could have been doing another Sonic game. I was looking through Walmart, through, like, the clearance basket of all these games. I was looking through all the Xbox 360 and, like, all that, looking for Sonic Unleashed or Sonic Generations. This is what I found, Sonic Unleashed for Xbox 360, and yes, any ones that were for PlayStation 3 I didn't get, because I don't have a PlayStation 3. My dad has a PlayStation 3, but dad and me go to his house every day. How, unlike Sonic Colors, this is not going to be blind, because I've watched a playthrough of this. In fact, the playthrough I've watched was the Xbox 360 version. Anyways, I'm sure there's an intro here. So let's go and watch this real quick. I know the basic story. Style of this game is by day you're Sonic and free running, like it's normal Sonic stages, fast paced platforming stages. And then at night he turns into a werehog, and the stages at night are more combat based and have some puzzles too. Not like really complicated puzzles. I mean, Sonic should never be known for puzzles. If one day I just see a Sonic puzzle game, I will. Endless Possibilities performed by Roddick, right? From Performing for Soup, is what it said. Is that the name of the band? Performing for Soup? I'm done. Anyway, so I think this game's pretty cool. I know it has quick time events. One thing that's probably gonna suck for me is that apparently I have to find medals in this game. The playthrough I watched was by Kabanalani 456. And he said in his playthrough, not his DLC playthrough, but in his last playthrough of this game, that, you know, just collect whatever medals you can get, and that's what I already do for, like, extra stuff in any game. It's like with, like, Star Coins and Mario, where I say the red rings, the Sonic Colors. It's like, if I can get it without wasting too much time pretty easily, I'll grab it. Or if it's just right there and I got to it, I'll get it. But if it's going to be really hard for me, I think I'll just live without it. Unless I need it, I'll go back for it. And if there's any extras that I need after the recording, I'll go get them on my own time instead of wasting my time. Unless you guys want me to show you footage of me getting the stuff. So, yeah. And this game has leveling up, so I'm also going to try and defeat enemies like this is an RPG. If it has a level up system, yes, I'll be trying to grind, but not too much. I just like to try to overlevel myself. I definitely like the cool gameplay style of this game. Of the whole, like, fast by night and, like, werehog by, fast by day, werehog by night. I think it's pretty cool. And this song is really cool too. Which reminds me, I want to be doing some music dubs. Oh yeah, for you guys wondering what the other playthroughs are, like Mario Party DS and stuff. I'm gonna be finishing those later on. Don't worry. I kind of been lazy these days. And plus, after this, I gotta do a recording for my friend Alex on my other channel. Something that I used to do. So yeah, stop for a while. Anyways, there's gonna be no game daddy. Yes, such a. And yes, this is our new Xbox. I don't even use the Xbox controller that came with it. Now, I don't have Xbox Live right now. Where is the hard drive? Yeah. And you know what? I'm glad I started the game without you guys. See my ugly freaking avatar. I need to fix him. What? I selected hard drive. Oh, yes. Oh, I am an idiot. I don't use Xbox a lot. Call me a Nintendo freak. Nintendo freak. Options. Storage device. Okay. What are the options? Let's voice. Okay. That's just, like, the cuts and stuff. Okay. Subtitles. Yeah, I'll make sure they're on. I don't know why. I just want to have them on. I mean, I can tell what they're saying. Yeah, I know what I mean. Camera. Sound. Music. I don't really care too much about how sound is. And sorry if I'm spending, go to the options. You know what? We're done. We're done with that. Let's just start the freaking game already. Yeah, new game. I am, wasting your time, guys. So, let me do the settings. Hopefully, there's no, audio desync like there is on Wii U games and Wii games stuff. That would suck, but there probably is. Xbox 360 runs. Runs, yeah. Around that area, so. Goodness, I have no idea what desyncs and what doesn't. But here we go. Wish I could have done this blind. But you know what? Not everything can be blind. Because you spoiled yourself watching playthroughs and stuff. You guys can see this, okay, right? There's Sonic here. Gotta go fast. And you guys might see this connected the way. It shouldn't be in the way of the screen. It might be. Depends. You can't get to me. Man, once I get a capture card for right. Anyways, I think I'm gonna start a live streaming like crazy. If you guys are gonna watch the live streams. I have no idea. Anyways, Eggman's trying to freaking blast the crap out of Sonic right now. But Sonic's too fast. You're too slow, Eggman. And a freaking hand. His son's looking at him like, oh crap, no! And now he's Super Sonic. He's like, well, screw you, Eggman. Uh-oh, time to go. He's gonna bust through them. Eggman, don't you know that? Anyways, guys, this is gonna be what I'm doing for an Xbox 360 playthrough. You can still suggest some Xbox 360 games that you want me to do a playthrough on, and I might do those in the future. I'm definitely not gonna do it right away. Money saving, not my thing. And no, not Xbox One, Xbox 360, because I don't have Xbox One. And because you're wondering, I was barely able to afford my Wii U when I got it. So yeah, new systems. I'm probably not even going to be in X when it first comes out.
I swear! Just give me a chance!
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
That's probably Sonic didn't see a big red button in his hand before he pressed it. He had a second before Eggman pressed it. He could have ran out of there. And this is where Eggman starts experimenting with him. Oh, yes. So, yeah. I'm recording like almost 10 minutes. Almost. So, yeah. Eggman's flying. Captured Sonic.
I've waited a long time for this.
You've waited a long time to turn Sonic into a werehog? Ah, man. That's rough. Oh, that's right, yeah. And so the earth is split apart. Whoa. is so pretty, Eggman. Don't you just like it? And Sonic is... Yeah, that probably hurt. And it turns Sonic into a werehog. And no, I'm not going to make the big Kirby jokes because that's already been used. Sorry, this, what is it? It's not going to look as good as it probably should be because this Xbox didn't have HD. Which you guys won't see in HD.
Now I just need to harness its power. Eggman Land will finally come to be!
Eggman Land.
You really gone and done it this time, Eggman.
Sonic, that's a good look for you. Bestie, so long, friend.
And we already established that Sonic is somehow breathing in space ever since, what was it, Sonic Adventure 2? I mean, seriously. How is that possible? Does Sonic even need to breathe? Because there's like no air in space. And that's Dark Gaia. What's up, Dark Gaia? There's that darkness that spreads across the world. So yeah, in this game, was it with Sonic's new werewolf powers? We have to go around the planet and restore it. There's Chaos Emeralds and also... Okay, we're already doing the stage. Are we? So yeah, maybe Tim used to get Xbox controller, but I've played with an Xbox 360 controller before and a PlayStation controller before, so I shouldn't have too much hard time. There's some Xbox games, 360 games I have that will probably be good to play through. So yeah... Or maybe when I do the capture card, maybe if I get one that works with Xbox 360, I could do some Xbox 360 live streams. I have Need for Speed or Burnout Reduction, Burnout something. I used to love that game. Or there's a Need for Speed game. And this dude's trying to get his freaking head out of the ground.
What the heck is going on?
You're a werehog. And he just sees this guy dead.
Hey, are you okay?
I can't.
I don't know exactly how to organize this. I might do organize the same way as Cabana Money 456, but then again, I'll do it my way. Maybe I'll just record for an hour.
Probably not the worst idea.
Bruh.
Don't eat me. I taste bad.
You okay? Nothing broken?
He still poses the same way he does, even as a werehog. It looks funny, though.
I'm just Thanks for asking, Mr. Monster Guy.
Yeah, you don't call someone Mr. Monster Guy.
Looks like things have gotten pretty ugly.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah, look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'll be honest, this game does have kind of a long prologue.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic the Werehog. It's a little, like, pixel glitch in there.
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
What? You forgot who you are?
Amnesia.
Yep. I remember something falling from the sky. And everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember a thing past that.
Oh, did I fall on him?
Oh, probably.
Man. What am I going to do?
I don't think the Chaos Emeralds did that. Well, maybe. I mean, falling from that, huh? Yeah, maybe if he got hit by one of the Chaos Emeralds, maybe that would have freaking hurt him.
I'll help you get your memory back.
Really? You mean it?
Sonic, you're not a doctor. What do you know about amnesia?
I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, yeah, that's
thank
true.
Thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, the Hedgehog.
Sonic the Werehog. say, this would definitely be one of my top Sonic games. Now, I know for a fact that PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 versions are pretty much the same, but I believe I heard the Wii version is a bit different on, like, stage lengths and stuff. And obviously, what is it?
Here we go! Okay.
Alright. Yeah, I can hit the question thing, but I can also figure it out on my own. Whoa. Sonic's your role for you. Okay. A is jump. Sadly, we don't have a double jump. Okay, in Sonic Colors, we had a double jump, so yeah. Okay. B is crouch. Okay, X is boost. That's good to know. And Y does nothing. Okay, I have to sort of like quick step with the, what is it? The top right and left trigger, button. Shoulder buttons. Yeah, shoulder buttons and then there's the trigger buttons, and they don't do anything. Whoa! Okay, I don't know if I handle that speed. This game goes way faster than Sonic Colors. Hashtag faster than Sonic Colors. That's new. I did it for 10 rings. For 10 rings! It's totally worth it. Yes, it is. Weeeeee! Why be able to do this game? This game is fast. This game is fast, it runs fast. We're breaking stuff. You know, I don't get why in some games, like, even though you're the good guy, you can break people's stuff and you won't get in trouble. Does that make any sense to you guys? Like, when you break the... Alright, home attack that, right? Isn't the home attack, you press the jump button twice? Alright, press the jump button and when you... Maybe not. Wait, is Y homing attack? Oh, if they fix a homing attack, I'm gonna be so glad. Let me try it. No, it's not. Well, maybe I'm not getting it. Maybe. Well, no, that B was stomp. X? I guess X is the homing attack. They changed the homing attack button. I think I can work with this. No. I'm trying to. I keep forgetting. I'm so used to Sonic Colors where you just press the jump button. Oh, I didn't want to run into that. I wanted to grab the rings and continue on. I guess I'm sort of glad I changed it. It's sort of, what is it? It's weird to me. What the freaking crap, Sonic? Oh, what? Okay, I have no idea what the heck happened there. Oh, what am I doing? What the heck am I doing? Oh, that's right, X is boost. Okay, but I don't want to boost. I want to actually be careful in this section. So, hashtag faster than Sonic Colors. And this game came out before that. Okay, already at the goal. Already at the goal.
How's that?
A B-ring. That's pretty good. I have a feeling this game's going to be way less strict about the rankings than Sonic Colors. Sonic Colors, you have to do perfect to get an S rank. Get a good score and possibly take no damage. That game, you'd have to be freaking MLG to get S ranks. I mean, it's crazy. This game, I got B rank and I was testing out stuff. So I guess this game is more forgiving on the ranking. Anyways, green energy, speed, increase our speed. Okay, ring energy. I like to keep things evened out. I guess. Okay. It didn't just automatically quit. I wanted to automatically quit. You know what? This might be like a playthrough where I can just like probably do like an hour of it at a time. If you guys are okay with that, if you want to do less time. Don't forget, you guys have to watch later, so if you guys can't finish watching the episode, I know that to watch later will let you continue watching before it is.
And those arms, and
sometimes you don't even need to do that. Oh, here's cutscene.
So, is this what you usually look like?
Yeah, this is the real me. Pretty cool, huh?
God.
Huh? Where'd you go?
Oh.
Looks good, don't it? That there chocolate chip cream sundae supreme is the pride of the city. The whole world can come tumbling down, but they'll still line up for a taste.
Hey! What about your memories?
Chocolate chip sundae supreme.
You said it. Enjoy it, kiddo. Satisfaction guaranteed. If you don't love it, you get your money back.
Hey!
Oh. I love it.
Just gonna tease him. Say, you want the ice cream? Give me money. Give me money. Money.
Wow, this chip whatever stuff is great.
Chip whatever stuff.
How about you give me a hand and help look for somebody who knows you, Chip?
Chip?
Gotta call you something, don't I? What do you think?
Yeah, you're named them after something on the ice cream.
I love it.
That's kind of lazy, yeah. Sonic.
Now, what do you say
but
we start asking around?
Just call Steve or Mike. Why does it want to think of like names like that? Just like Steve or Mike. Anyways, guys, there's the douchebag ice cream guy. He's like, you gotta pay money. Oh, well, actually, that's normal. What am I saying? He's not a douchebag. Anyways, let me go ahead and try to find some medals real quick. Yeah, I think for this episode, I'm gonna try to do up to an hour, maybe. And then afterwards, I'll try to get that reaction on the other channel that Alex needs. His channel is Sophia Redwood. He does some random videos and stuff. Definitely not the same stuff as me. So where can I find these medals? I'm not going to look up Kabana 46 playthrough right now. I look for them or Google these medals. I'm going to find them on my own. What the? My controller ran dead. Oh, God. Okay, don't worry, guys. I have another controller inside and set this one on the charger. We have a double Xbox controller charger and two rechargeable batteries. This controller is, I take it off the charger. This one. My God, am I so freaking lazy. Okay, well, this says this one has, like, was it 3 out of 4 things of battery left, so I, like, more than half right now. Didn't run dead, and the other controller is fully charged. The thing's glowing green now. How likely am I gonna find you by breaking somebody's flower pots? Knock it down. Yes. Oh God. I guess I can't boost him. I have to talk to people. Okay, let's start talking to people. Hey, sir, what's your name? They say the planet split apart. You never know what's gonna happen one day to the next. Do you? You know nothing, you're useless to me. Just blabbing that information in. Okay, whoa, see. Sonic, don't do suicide. Hello, lovely weather we're having today, isn't it? This is not fair here. Huh? Do I know him? No, I can't say I've seen him before. Perhaps someone else has. Okay. Well, what have we here? Travelers, what a pleasant surprise. I'm trying to be which way to go, huh? Not an easy choice. If you continue straight ahead, you will come to the engine stage. I have an inkling that it is your future. An inkling, those things on Splatoon. And then she's what? Do you know this guy? Yeah, I guess we're supposed to ask him, so yeah, do you know this guy? No, I believe this is the first time I've had the pleasure. Is he lost? I have lived this place all my life, but, no, I'm afraid. I have no recollection of him. Okay, actually, I want to hear about that place. What about that place? Entrance stage. Oh, wait, he's on my entrance stage. I didn't know about that. Thanks, I'll take a look. Okay, I guess we have to go over here. Yes, okay, let's go. Yeah, we're trying to do that. Look at all this. I'm trying to read all this. guys. It looks like we get to a bunch of places in the village from here. Yes, we can. Okay, let's go. Oh my God, look at this. Anyways, we're going to go to the daytime stage. Windmill Isle, Act 2. I guess that other thing plays Act 1, right? Anyways, yes, I'm already wearing Quickstep. I usually figure out this stuff. Okay, yeah, right, six camera, what am I saying? I have no idea what happened to the controls, but the controls have been acting wonky lately. Once I was watching YouTube on the Xbox, and the controller just started doing a blinking thing, and like stopped working for a minute. And it happened to my mom twice. Once she I can't remember what they were doing. I think she was watching Netflix or something like that. Doing something on there recently, and also before it was on Netflix that screwed her up or something. I have no idea. Okay, yeah, thank you. One thing I do hate right now is that your rings don't go flying everywhere. Instead, they fly off the screen, so you can't recollect them, which is kind of bad. Anyways, I'm getting more used to home attack. I'm glad they made a different button. I don't know what they're thinking of Sonic Colors. I guess some of the extras that you use didn't have an extra button to do the homing attack with. Well, technically, this ain't an extra button. We're using the same button we're using a boost. So, I mean, the Sonic Colors, they couldn't... Okay, whoa, Sonic, slow your roll. Wait, this is Sonic game. Keep going. Hey, is that Moon Metal before I seen earlier? Let's just go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. These always got me in Sonic Colors. These freaking sections right here. Yeah, Croucher, like... It's kind of screwy now that I don't have a double jump. I mean, it's kind of messing with me. I know there's going to be some quick time events. This game is pretty good right now, though. I'm loving it right now. Anybody else love this game? Okay, I have to do the bumpers. Yeah, that's what they call the bumpers. The right bumper, left bumper. Either way. Oh god. I was a bit late. Like, really late. Just like, suicidal hedgehog late. That's what it was. It was like, suicidal hedgehog late. That's the thing. It's like, suicidal hedgehog late. That is now a thing. If you were suicidal hedgehog late, I should have got the rings. Why should I get rings, though? Should I get rings, guys? I don't think I should. And I'm just gonna stay on this wrestling. Oh, that's all it does. I was excited for nothing. I killed myself for nothing. Oh, I was gonna try to get that, what is it, record thing, but you know what? Never mind. Oh my god. Sonic? Okay. Okay. The controls are... I hate myself. Okay, I need to get used to this, like, really fast speed. In terms of modern Sonic games, I've only played Sonic Colors. And, die, Sonic, just die. Anyways, you know what, I'm not gonna do that. I mean, I'm just an idiot for doing it. Yes, go, Sonic. Now, this is a Sonic game, guys. Okay, those are gonna kind of throw me off right there. I'm not a very fast reactor. Oh, that's an 8-minute spring. I'm not dealing with that. Oh, I'll say one thing. At least I can't get screwed up by homing attack when I jump. Because of one thing. Because there's a different button for the homing attack than the jump button. So it will not screw me over. What the heck? I couldn't bring a box. No. Yes, that's right. You die. Oh, I killed that other guy. That probably wasn't a good idea. I still made it, though. I didn't know that was coming back. Okay, those are gonna throw me off. Like, bull-lickety crap. Because I know one thing. Again, not a fast reactor. So, those quick... Oh my god, Sonic... God! What the? You goose. Get out! What the? The goose is. Wow! Next thing you know, the goose is gonna dab on him. Freaking. Watch me whip. Watch me nae-nae. Watch me dab. Like you cray-cray. Yeah, Okay, this game is wild. I'm gonna be prepared. Yes. Nope, that was a little late reaction. And I'm a reactor though. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was bad. That was very bad. See, I'm not a very fast reactor. It was saying A button, clearly right there. But I was just like, A button? What's your A button? F. Boom. Why? That's literally how slow I am, guys. I'm gonna suck at this game. Then we already clarified that I'm actually kinda bad at Sonic, so. Yeah, I'm still a fan of the games. You know what? I'm gonna get some tips from the Sonic fans. Gold Ring! What how bad my ranking's gonna be? C. Yeah, I probably would've got a worse ranking. This is like Sonic Colors ranking system. I know, in fact, I would've probably got an F rank or something. Or E rank for Ebola. Oh my god. Okay, Cabana Monty 456 is, Sonic 06 playthrough. I commented, it was a late comment. I mean, very late, because I watched it way later than it was posted. And I get ring energy. I need ring energy, like bad, more than I need even speed. Anyways, he asked for, like, Game Boy ring things. And I put my own on there. A for, S is for spectacular, A is for awesome, B is for balls, C is for crappy, D is for disgusting, and, another person commented after that, E for Ebola. Oh, wait, before that, though, D equals derpy.
Maybe your memory will come back on its own. Remember anything anyways.
No.
Oh, well. Guy is back.
So when the sun goes down, I turn into this?
Are you okay, Sonic?
I'm fine.
No, I have hair everywhere.
I just need to be careful.
Including
who sees
those
me
areas
like
that I should not be telling you about.
Sonic, look!
What is it?
Ebola.
Oh, it's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed!
Mister?
This guy just got a big case of cancer.
Ice cream! How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good is ice cream at a time like this?
Bye, ice cream! And those strange pointy arms, like, this is incredible! And that, I can't remember that with the weird stretchy arms. And any other hero that has stretchy arms. Now Sonic can be just like them. Good job, Sonic. He's like, stupid dude. Turn this crap down. So this dude has a serious case of, depression? I'm gonna circle around at the speed of sand, okay. So anyways, let me go ahead and test out our Werehog controls. There's that. Well, I don't want to talk to this man. We don't talk to this man. What's the matter? Are you alright? Because I'm not going to talk to you. Oh, there's that stuff about him. Okay. Anyways, X is my attack. Okay, why is that an attack? And what is B? B does absolutely nothing. You know what? I don't care about you. I'm not gonna talk to the people too much unless I need to. I'm mainly going to be doing stuff that progresses us through the game. There's definitely not going to be any 100%, but I'll try to collect what I can without going too far off path. It's what I always do in my playthroughs when there's collectibles. Like, that record, like, I was going to try to get it, but I was too fast. Anyways, just to stand up a little bit. Windmill Isle. Attack, throw, grab. Oh, B is grab. Jump. Oh, and he has a double jump when he's the Werehog. Guard. Unleash. Dash. Okay, my dash is the trigger. Hey, it's Captain Obvious, Army Tails. Oh my god. I'm a Tails fan. So is my friend Caitlin, aka LOL's Waffles and Pancakes. What is it? But I swear sometimes Tails can be just Captain Obvious, or at least in Sonic, or Sonic Thunders. Anyways, time to roar! Yes. Yeah, oh, Chip, I didn't even touch the freaking question mark thing. Shut up. I'll figure this out on my own. I always do that. See? Look, I did it before the button thing showed up. I'll freaking demolish these guys. Yes. Oh my god. Yay. That goes into me and good stuff is going to happen. That's what I'm going to do. I usually have to figure out games on my own. I'm not going to spend like 20 hours or like 5 hours reading an instruction booklet and then 3 more hours going through the instruction tutorials in the game. Come on. I'll figure it out on my own. I can get good at this game. Oh, yes. I didn't know how to jump. Thanks, game. I totally need to know how to jump. Okay, I'll be like, you know that. You get out of here. You get out of here. Bad sirs. You deserve to die. You deserve to die. You deserve to B. Oh, what the? Was it me? Mash. Yes. Okay, that is a cool move. I love it. Okay, that. Okay. It took a long time to die. Oh, thank you. You know, yeah, I almost forgot. I need to grab these. Didn't those are the experience, right? What's in here? More of that stuff. Alright, is that B? Okay, that's B. And this is gonna be much weirder, but you know what? I am much weirder, because I am weird, and I am... Because I am just a total weirdo who does bull-lickety crap all the time. Wonder, maybe I could organize this, do all the stages in one world, just like that. I have no idea. Boom. What else is around here? What? Alright. Oh, maybe that wasn't a good idea. I have his shields. Okay, fine. What am I supposed to do? Okay, well, I just wasted all my unleash. Thank you. Well, I guess I wouldn't want to... Oh, wait, there's a record over there. Can I get that? Yeah, I can. And there's a switch right there. Okay. I wonder what that is. Anyways, let's go in here. And wipe out some enemies. No, shit. Freaking shut up! I am trying to kill enemies here. I can figure out how so far it's just spamming buttons. Like, nobody's business. Okay. You know what? Let's try that grab thing again. Okay. I didn't expect that, but that was a kind of a quick time event right there. Okay. You know what? I give up on that. Unleash, you freaking. I guess I can't. I don't know why I can't unleash. Get him up! Get him! Oh my god. Pick him up! Slam him across the ground! I didn't even need to do that guy. Okay, gravity's gonna be getting weird. Anyways, that looks like I'm supposed to mash it. Am I supposed to mash it or hold it? Probably mash it. Alright, B. Yes. Okay, this game is always telling me the buttons. Like, so does Sonic Colors, but still. Okay, so it's gonna have a double jump. At least there's something I can use it. I'm definitely gonna try to get that. That looks very easy. This is right there in our path. No! Maybe I have to. Yeah, my attacks kind of give me more airtime, doesn't it? Okay, you better grab this on it. Okay, for some reason I can't get that. Guess things are harder than they look, aren't they? Give me a ring. Hey, I got a life out of that. Oh, that's right, every 100 rings equals a life. Great, I'm gonna need them. I'm not doing as bad as I did on Sonic Colors, that's for sure. Especially in terms of ranking, but I mean, of course this game has a different ring system. Mash the living crap out of that B button, and you are ready. Okay, now that was a bad time to try and grab people. Dark Gaia minion thingamabobbers. Pick him up. And slither with the bam. Okay, yeah, that's right. Don't mess with me. No. Can I keep attacking him? Oh my god. Oh, I can't pick him up though. Eh, whatever. We're still recording, okay, as far as I know. Okay, that kind of creeps me out. I had no idea what that was, though. Yeah, look at that ring with a green D. And there's enemies up there. I want to get down. Back down. Thank you. I want to get some of these rings. Okay, nothing else over here. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh. It's so weird. There's checkpoint and Dark Gaia minions. How fun! I get to bash some enemies! Oh, this is fun. Oh, yes. What the heck was that? Okay, let's get these. Who wants it? Get this in the face. Oh, yeah, you didn't like that, sir. Oh. What the heck was that? Okay, I had no idea what I was trying to do, but it looks like you did some different ways to me. Okay, I had not that much life left. Mash it! Yes. It's so hard to do that, but the payoff is so great because I just bash them and grab them out of these guys. They're friends! Oh, yes, that feels so good. Yes. Oh, what the heck? That one disappeared. Man, that's so much wasted experience. I'm not sure how much. Flip these. Oh, okay. We die if we fall in the water. Okay. No. I did it. Oh, that's not I would just say that. Oh, I'm like, no. Come on. So it's like bashing all these guys takes forever. Hey, Larry. How long does it take to give these guys a nice bashing in the face? Oh. Sir, I don't like that. Bad Dark Gaia minion that's actually supposed to kill me. I guess you guys are doing your jobs if you're trying to kill me. I have no idea what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do new moves. That's what I'm trying to do. What the crap, you friggers. Yeah, get it. No. Turn the other way. Get it. Alright, who else wants this? Get it. Okay, nope. Get it. Burn him. Get it. Freaking. Get it. I had to throw these guys. That's funny. I love that. Just like, throw him. It's like, well, you are now useless to me. Now go die. Okay, I'm gonna do this. I think we have to, like, what is it? Do we have to? Oh my god. Okay, well, I want the sun metal. It looks not that hard, but at the same time, I'm just like, okay. I guess avoiding it, you would jump over this thing. But if you want it, you're gonna have to do the balance beam. Oh crap. Actually, you're alone. What the heck are you alone, man? I have no idea. What the heck does that do? Bash him in the face. You little. This is an Eggman robot. What the heck? Bruh. Yeah, oh, I'm just damaging you right now. Alright, I thought it was. Okay, checkpoint activates even though it didn't really touch it. And these guys are new. These guys are definitely new. Die. Hey. Freaking Sonic is just like, hey. I have no idea. Hey. You guys. Die. Best way to defeat an enemy is this way. I love this, like, clapping thing. Die. Who else wants it? Who else? Ow, okay. You know what? You know, man, it's just subject. Tell you to come with me. No, I'm just gonna need to die. Die! This is throwing against the wall. Oh, ooh, there's a sun metal over there. Let me get that. Might as well. I mean, it's right there. Die! I'm tired of you guys. Let me through the thing in my bobber. Wait, wrong button. Something tells me we're gonna be getting to where Tails is at. One of those things is sleeping. What the heck? Some of them are sleeping. Freaking, wake up! I'm here! I'm gonna freaking kill you guys! Sleep when I'm coming. You guys will learn to wait patiently for me to come kick your butts and claw your freaking faces off. I mean, seriously, do you guys really have to be so bored yet to sleep when I'm coming for you? Huh? You can't wait patiently for me? Freaking impatient to get your butt kicked? Come on, let's go, bro. Alright, it seems to be just pressing B then. Okay, it looks like those places where I had to find those gems. So, let's go. Ooh, it's a moon metal. How would I get up there? Let me look around a little bit. Okay, I'm trying to do, like, combos or something like that. Definitely have to end this off after this. Okay. Maybe 2 cents per video. Either way. Oh, hey, I see. Solving puzzles here. Yeah, I can jump with that. But say, why can't you walk upstairs, man? That was bad. Oh, we don't break it. Oh, my God. Can I carry this? Let's carry this. Oh, wait, yeah, another box regenerated. Okay, thank you, game. Thanks for regenerating that box. Respawning it. Let me say regenerate. No, because that is another term for it. What the heck was that? This freaking box just like jumped out of its place. Stay still. So I get my moon metal. I actually want to get some of these metals. Okay, so I guess we need to find those stones. What is the freaking random Eggman bot doing here? Eggman, clean up your trash. Freaking dirty robot, get out of here. Get out of here! Bruh! Wait, bruh. Oh, bruh, I'm not okay with that. Okay, what did I do wrong? Say, do the beating again. Okay, I'm trying to do stuff right here. I'm not trying to do new things. Oh, why? Okay, I pressed the wrong button. There are gonna be more buttons. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna say deserve it. I can. I know a breakable door when I see it. That's sun metal. Okay, glad I went in there. I probably need some of those. Oh, I finished this soon. What the heck is this? What the heck was that? I was like standing on that guy. Like he was the floor or something. What the? No. I am not accepting that. That is like bullcrap peace offering. That is not acceptable. You freaking shoved at my face and I got where that book was. My god, did anybody see that? It looked like I was standing on that guy like it was the floor or something. I think it was like a glitch. Like, put that there and the green stone goes with the green light. Red stone goes with the red light. And wherever the heck this is, that's not where I need to go. Alright, the blue stone in here. Yep, nah, it is just one. Gimme this. No. Grab two of them and do the clapping attack. Alright. Sir, you don't deserve to live. Not any of this. Die. Oh, wait, there's something up there. Okay, I can't get up there currently. Yes, I know. No, don't grab that. No, don't grab that. Don't freaking get the question mark thing again. Need to go find the freaking redstone. It's probably in here, isn't it? Yep, it is. Okay. Nope, sorry. Don't claw the camera. Where are your audience? Don't claw my viewers. That's bad, Sonic. No, bad Sonic. How dare you? I don't want to grab that. Why is it telling me to grab it? What the heck is here? This camera is weird. Okay, there we go. Freaking weird camera angle. Alright, let's say, don't be wonky controller. Alright. Alright, well, okay, the controller's still working fine. It's doing the blinking thing again, sort of. But it's still working. And I have no idea what the Eggman bot is doing here. Okay, I can pick him up. You know what, sir? I wanted to pick you up, but you won't let me, so I'm gonna punish you for it. I'm dead. You're out of freaking health. What the heck are you still doing alive? His health bar is down, but he's still alive. No, oh god, Sonic, no, we don't want that. That's not good. And actually, no, I can't turn the camera in. This is a weird camera angle for freaking this. Oh god, you know what they say about don't look below? Well, this game's like, well, look below, there's a sea right there, you're gonna die, because Sonic can't swim. You fall down there, you're dead. It's like, what I'm done, don't look down. And this game's like, oh, look down. I mean, we're gonna force you to. Dang, you got those long arms on it. Chris, save me. Oh, God, okay. This is saying, like, Luigi's Mansion. You piece of crap controller. How much battery does that have left? Oh, now it's low. Now, what the heck? I did not go to that. I did not do that. You freaking. Oh, I should turn the other one off. Will this one turn on? Okay, guys, this is like a terrible recording. And I'm probably going to end it off soon. I am very sorry, guys. I am very... And as you can see, it's like 3 a.m. in the morning. Screw me! Okay. What the heck? I know. I'll just switch the batteries. Like, I think one battery is just being a freaking douche, and it's fine and dandy, but you know what? Yeah. Yes, I know, please reconnect my controller. You can shut up, you stupid Xbox, and I don't know. Let me put in a new battery. That's what you can let me do, Xbox. Okay. Okay, something wrong with this battery. I don't know what the heck is going on. Let me try the other battery in the other controller. Maybe that will work. Trying to give you a looky-looky. Well, that one, this one's almost dead. No, this controller's going to be a piece of crap. That's what it's going to be. Okay, guys, you know what? I give up. Wait, is that on? No. All of them are flashing. Hope you guys enjoyed the recording. Hopefully. And I'll see you all next time we play some of this, maybe. Or actually, I gotta get some, at some point, there's like, probably get some Super 3D World or something like that in. But either way, Sonic Unleashed, great game, Xbox 360. It's even platinum hits, or it's the case I got. See, it's the case I got, and it's, yeah. Anyways, guys, if you guys still actually have Xbox 360 games you want me to play, search them down in the comments below. I can't guarantee any immediate gameplay of them, but I'll get to them as soon as I might want to. Anyways, guys, this is Joey Allison, the Nintendo Brony here. AKA that gamer brony, and I'll see you all next time in the next vid. Peace out. I don't know. No, I am.